Good morning, good morning. We are out at Takuma Bay this morning. It is currently 6:30. 6:30 on a Saturday. We're out to hopefully pop off again. Alright, well, we're at Takuma Bay on a popular ledge that we like to hit. And try this ledge out this morning. And then we're going to shoot out to a bit deeper ledge, about 40 to 80. But yeah, let's try this ledge. Alright, well, we're running Jack Spratt's green orbits today. Three flies, one, two, three, drop it down and see what happens. Don't see a lot going on down there at the moment. Alright, we're on the bottom. Oh, is that a bite? I think I just got hit. Yep. Yep. What the hell? Dude, that was very fast. That was less than 10 seconds of getting out here. Little teenager. Start the morning off. Oh, nice. A great start, my friend. First trout of the day. Boom. 10 seconds. See ya, mate. Back on the bottom. Oh, what's that? I see something. Little ripple off the bottom. Oh, gotcha. Nice. We're on again. This one feels a bit more. In about 30 meters of water. 10 to 7. I might have found the big guys. Big Jack. Oh, this is a crazy looking Jack. There you go, long Jack. Beautiful. Got him. We're on. 7:30. We're hooked up in about 40 meters of water. Current water temperature is around 12 degrees Celsius. Got him! Number 3 for today. Yeah, he's a bit slabby. I'll put you back in the water. Ready? See ya, mate. I'm in about 40 meters of water and I'm just sort of jarling along a ledge trying to pick up a curious trout. Every now and then I'll just fucking stop, drop it back down. This is what Shay does. Drop it back down, and then couple jigs on the bottom usually gets them to take like that. What the hell? Oh, is it there? Yeah, it's still there. Oh wow, whoa, is he even little? Oh no, he's just a fatty, short fatty. Ta-da. Jay Strat, number 4 today on the Jack Spratt. There you go. Number 4 for today. It's a bloody front coming over. I can see it like dark airs and then white horses. What the hell? When the hell was this freaking wind supposed to come? That wasn't in the forecast. Bro, that looked rough as guts too. Alright, we just caught one as we're heading in because it's starting to get a bit rough. There we go. This is going to be a fun catch. Trying to keep the boat in the right direction for the waves. This guy's fresh. Heaps of fight on him. Here comes that wind. Gotcha. She's a little guy. Just a little rainbow. Number 7 for today. Alright, we're bringing out the big guns. The big guns. Jigging flyby infinity flies. Alright, we're out at the new spot, out at the second ledge, sitting in about 57 meters. This is one of the ledges me and Shay did really well on comp day. And then I sort of look like, why are we catching so much fish? And it's like, oh, we're on another ledge. This one's deep as. I don't know if you can see it, but that blue stuff there on the sonar is where I was hitting all the trout. So I think that might be the one. Hang around this blue spot. Gotcha. Fifty meters of water, hooked up. Quarter past nine, and we're deep. I saw something come up on the sounder, like a dark line on the bottom. I didn't think much of it. Maybe this is him. Oh, he's over there. Wait, is that him over there? Or is that another one? Oh no, that's another fish over there. This guy's decent. Oh, gotcha. Ooh, about a 4-pounder. Where'd my sinker go? Oh, broke off. Wait, was there two on there maybe? Wait, I think there might have been two on there. Cause that guy jumped off. Fuck yeah, that guy would have had my other one. Bruh, look at that. That's a nice trout.
Boom. Beautiful trout.
Off he goes. Drink of the day. Bang energy. Rosé. Zero artificial colors, zero sugar, zero carbs. A healthy choice to boost your energy. Use code addicted to trout. Got one. Got him. 48 meters of water. Same second ledge. It's getting a bit late though. 9:45. We hooked on. Where's he taking me? Another good one. Don't come off, mate, please. Stay on. He's actually all good. Come on. Bottom fly, yay. This is on the infinity flies, mate. Oh, why'd I make it too long? I didn't set this up right. Oh, boom. Yeah, beauty. I really wanted to hit on that fly. Number 10 too. Boom. Infinity fly. There you go, buddy. That one's for you, my friend. There you go. Infinity fly, mate. That took on your fly. All the way from Canada. See ya, mate. There you go. Big jig. Those are the ones that catch massive guys, so that's why I'm running it. Try to get those big guys to bite on it. Number 10! Yee! I never caught 10 trout in my life, dude. This is a crazy day. See you, mate. Number 13. It's all